on the show. So relax and really let go. We have some songs to sing and hope you'll all listen in. Before we go anywhere, you relax in your chair. And amongst this clumbo of noise, we'd like you to meet each other, boys.
I'm Jerry.
I'm Noel.
I'm Wee.
I'm Howard.
Now you know exactly who we are.
I'm Jerry.
I'm Noel.
Yes, you know exactly who we are. So come on and let your hair down. We'll help you get rid of your frown. And we hope you enjoy our show.
Good evening. Welcome to the show. Are you a good audience? Stan, which side is which old man? The dirty side over here. Let's have a good look at them. What do you reckon, Jerry? A bit old for you, old man. Forget it. Listen, is everybody in a nice, friendly mood? That's the main thing. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, good, sir. Come every night. The rest of them aren't sure. Let's find a little about our audience. For instance, are all you girls together? They're a quartet. They're not together. Huh. Sir, is she with you? That one there. Much better looking than the one you had here last night. That's nice. These are all twosomes here, I figure. It's very important that we know what kind of an audience we've got. I mean, let's face it. Everybody has to be in a very friendly mood. This is very important. For instance, you may be sitting beside a stranger. Have a look now. Embarrassing, isn't it? We've got to put a stop to that. Listen, I have a suggestion. After I count three, I want you to turn to the stranger, look him right in the eyeball, and say good evening. Okay? Here we go. After the count of three. One, two, three. Good evening. I have a strange feeling it's going to be one of those nights. We have a song here called Texas, Deep in the Heart of Texas. And it's amazing, really, that everything on television seems to be very Western these days. Don't you agree? Even Liberace, I saw him on the Western in Wellington last week, thundering across the plains. Of course, he was riding side saddle. But there he was. Here's a song called Texas, anyway. The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Texas. From the deepest part of Texas, you know. Do you folks feel inclined to do the bang, bang, bang parts? Huh? I think all this illumination is frightening them, Stan. Can you turn the lights off? Mr. Cameron, sir, can we take the tempo up just to incite a bit of interest? Here we go. Stars at night are big and bright. Deep in the heart of Texas. I'm watching you now.
The prairie sky is wide and high.
Deep in the heart of Texas. The sage in blue is like perfume.
Takes you a while to make up your mind, doesn't it?
Deep in the heart of Texas!
You're not too sure of us, are you, love? Unbeknown to this lady here, I can read lips. I made out what she was saying to her companion.
It's hard to imagine that their ancestors were cannibals, isn't it?
You're naughty. Jerry's not mine. Here is a song we had the opportunity of recording in the television studios of Brisbane around about February of this year. And it's a folk ballad. We hope you enjoy our interpretation of Where Have All Flowers Gone. Thank you.
Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone?
Oh, yes, believe us. come from the glorious kingdom.
Was sent to us from our Father above. Sent to us from our Father above.
Sent to us from our Father above. And they said that his name was Jesus. He comes from the glory. He comes from the glorious kingdom. He comes from the glory. He comes from the glorious kingdom. Oh, yes, believe us. Oh, yes, believe us. Oh, yes, believe us. He come from the glorious kingdom. He come down.
Three we've chosen for you: the Kingston Trio, the Platters, and the Highwaymen. I must admit that we were happy enough with this medley to feature it on our latest 12-inch LP. The LP isn't released yet because there's this 13-inch hole in the middle.
Oh, let me tell you of a story of a man named Charlie on that ride. And Pedro roams around the streets of Boston. He's a man on the MTA. Or did he ever return? No, he never returned. He's the man who never returned. Just like Jerry and his ghost roams around the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. I kissed her hand, I kissed her lips, and I left her behind for you.
All together now.
I kissed her hand, I kissed her lips, and I left her behind for you.
Oh!
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama rocked me in my cradle. In the fall, cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama rocked me in my cradle. In the fall, cotton fields back home.
Oh, when those cotton balls get rotten, they don't make very much cotton.
In the fall, cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana. In the fall, cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama rocked me in my cradle. In the fall,
singing like these other book groups of the world, folks, but, you know, it pays to be original. So with this in mind, we'd like to take a very old song called Dinah and sing it in our own natural voices, such as they are.
Sing it.